Duane Park. Going to Link Brahma right now. Brahma the Bomber, no more. Brahma the Gorilla, big ship artist. Hardcore dancehall artist.
As I get to you, this will come to realize, yeah. Like you, but it's true, you're not big, nobody, no, Rasta. Hey, they never want me come out to some. I'm a posting with my things so them can't you for touch a button. But, because one more time, but it's true, you're not big, nobody,
nothing. JJ on the bad girl, I'm gonna represent.
They say, how are this man? Look how far we have journeyed from. Feel like me a walk from Pakistan. With the trips and my hopes that we have this plan. Mikey, tell bad man flowing. Fly away just like Peter Pan. Maybe I wanna feel all of what does me. What's up your mama, cause you got rid of man.
This right here is gonna be, where do I even start? It's gonna be a personal favorite of mine, because I've been listening to this artist from I can't even remember, and I live to see the day that it happened, that I get to sit down and really reason with him about his career, where he's coming from, where he's going, things that's going on. The artist is Brahma. Yes, sir. Brahma the Bomber, no Gorilla. Gorilla Dreadlocks Rasta.
Yes, Rasta, JJ all day. You know the thing about bad girl, Brahma, with their studio, they don't know Mike shout to me and say, he won't have a talk with the G-God, you see me? So we just pull up a studio. As we say, average day, just, I mean, what we do on a whole? So basically about the experience, brother, you see me? Just I reach a studio, I get a call from management and say, come a studio. So with their S-Lock Entertainment, you see me? So you don't know. Big up Mikey Spice TV, a bad gorilla Brahma represent. Gorilla Dreadlocks Rasta. Gorilla Dreadlocks Rasta. Gorilla Dreadlocks Rasta.
What the LD police can do? Gorilla a step, them fi make me go through. This a no Flintstone, not a yabba dabba do. Me no care who a tough up, who a rink, who a screw.
Them can put a foot in the size of my show. Grudge them a show, me come things them new.
Star DJ soon collect Grammy too. We ram up dancer any lane avenue.
TV, Mike Spice TV, you know the thing, this is my artist on my sign, Crucial, JGOD, you see me? Sing the big song for them now.
Yeah, okay,
interesting. But we tell them, money rise up in Lama, now come to the stand, and be ready for the drama. Tell them, say we head sick of the summer, the bomber, I make them a feel a fee corner, hey boy!
You don't know, you know, big up in a Crucial, G-God, you don't know the thing, go. Mad, Gorilla World, you know, Gorilla Gang, you don't know the thing, go, mad.
And watch you now, you see, anytime you hear me say, Caliras above, build up the items too, me no not. Alright, Caliras.
Mad move, right? Okay. Big up yourself,
okay,
man.
Okay,
live in color, right?
Chef, Caliras.
Caliras, right?
Items too.
Mad move.
Don't know, you make sure you say the DJ thing well prepared and sort out, you see me? Big up, right. Caliras, really out. Mad. Yo, we are going to the studio, come in now.
Caliras a bubble up some items too, we no name, not a port, not a pit, we no true.
This is the office, S-Lock Entertainment, you see me?
Yeah, the office, this
S-Lock, me go and party, man. Yeah, S-Lock man, Entertainment, you see me? Don't know, Secretary, Sirita, you see me? You don't know. Shadow Boss, you don't know, management, not over camera.
True.
Yeah, what me through the door from the Rasta?
Like.
Franco Daniel?
Natural.
Yeah, man, blessed. Yo, we want to get the lighting for you now?
Yeah.
Produced by DJ Franco. Bad fuck, she name new music. Right now, I'm first to really hear them together. So, Mike Spice, DB, Mike is Spice.
Yeah.
Exclusive.
Bad
fuck, she name. Bad fuck, she
Catch up on the runner, she does half like PSS.
Roll it up like column. Thump up your pussy like Mike McCollum. Heavy little dirty talk, y'all where you follow. We up by your pack of boots, coming on his head up, baby head up. Broke off the cocky, y'all till the bed pop. Grab on my back, she want pop up my dreadlocks. You only man, you only me now, your bed chop. Get fucked, this bad fuck, she name. Boy, where me say she name?
Bad fuck, she name.
But Mike is Spice Davey, exclusive. You know the thing of JJ on the way, all of us. Give some next food of Franco.
Bad functioning. Bad functioning. Catch up on the road where she does half like play.
And I'm daddy, bad. You put in her pipe. When she a wine, you say you call the hype. You put in her pipe.
When she a wine, you say you call the hype.
I know the whole of the song there. Rock Clark.
Yo, Mike.
Them nasty, no. Oh, how you start the thing, correct? Right. Them nasty,
Mikey Spice
said. Everybody don't know as I had it with no damn pussy. In a girl belly, you know, say bad man with us ram cocky. This is not breakfast, love the Charlamagne, this is honesty. This is me, Gigi Ode, man a real Jamaican. Hear me out, I know you know we not make them mistake, then no once not time. Boom boom yam, we not yam, selfish girl pussy no peas no rice. Don't judge my own, my youth, me not tell you how to live your life. This is me, Gigi Ode, Mikey Spice no fake it. Hear me out. Real bad man with nanny, I'm not punani. No, y'all can't point out Mikey, no sorry. So this summer set up, don't know a man I had it. Ain't no way, I'm going down. So pussy boy, man, I got bust a head crown. Sorry, me not do it. Sorry, turn around the camera back, me not do it. Sorry, ain't no way I'm going down. JJ or the Abraham represent. Also, man,
I'm telling you, I'll cook it.
Yo, let me tell you where my figure. Thy kingdom come, bring down the river. Why you put your tongue in that? Listen to me, nigga. Take a gun right now, dog, then squeeze the trigger. I just the way I'm a grower. Me not suck off no girl too. My mother don't sit on me no. Hey, Mikey, him and a puppy show me and tell them. Turn on every light that's now in on it. JJ on it, Mikey Spice give you a bad girl of Brahma represent. Me I say big up the whole New York, Connecticut. Hard for you see me? Big up everybody who has support Brahma, JJ on the Gorilla Gang movement. With their whole of five, with their S-Lax student. Big up my engineer, DJ Franco. Shine the camera, introduce yourself to the people there.
I'm going to go to the house.
Yo, here I go on. So really and truly, Franco, you see that hard for you. Don't know about people things. So I told the camera now for this work with the GG or the Gorilla. What? Where? Follow me, I'm showing you the place.
DJ.
Don't know, that is so crowded. What go on?
GG or D.
This is Shug Night.
The number at the end?
Shug Night. Gorilla Gang, make sure you get the shirt.
Yeah.
Don't know.
See that?
Yeah, see that J got 9 back. You see that?
Yeah.
So you don't know if you want the shirt, just email prism.marketing.consultant@gmail.com. Yo, why shut the email off so long? Or email slackentertainment@gmail.com. You don't know. Tingo, if you want your G-God at shirt cap, you know the thing. It's crucial of one day. You don't know, we got Posh right here. You don't know my artist slash yo share everything. Posh, my artist. We are under there. Barry Clark, don't know, big ship in the building, sailing said speed. No crucial already. Come in over upstairs. Chalala!
Chalala!
Chalala! Go up on the roof, brother.
We're not going to enjoy it. Fuck that.
J! Make sure you get that, you know. Say it to you, them ready. Say that, J! See that?
J.
Go on.
Gorilla Gang, J's up, is it? Look at you, them rick, my brother.
You don't know this is an S-Lock bar, you don't know the road park, keep up as S-Lock Wednesdays, karaoke, you don't know. You don't know how to play some shooters, Mr. Mikey Spice TV. You see me, I'm gonna play that.
Alright, so the link with the genius, tell us how that went.
Sometimes you know, brother, it's like. So, as I said, with Dana Garrison and him come, yeah, link me with Freddy's son. So, I said to myself, you don't know, no nobody sell you no dreams as youth, you see me? But something in my mates there, I said, something about that youth, I tell myself, link him, you see me? I said, where Kali Ross there, you see me, Kali? So, it's like, after 2 weeks, I have a bridge in name, Marley, you see me? One of my bridge in the music, go to Calabar High School, big up Calabar High School, you see me? Say, I'm live near Freddy, and the youth are asked about me. So, the first day, like 2 weeks after, I go check Stephen McGregor. Him record like 6 songs with me like the first day, you see me as a little youth, you know me I say? At them time, I'm like 14, you know, me like 17, you get what me I say, brother? So, and then after I done record, him sign me up on spot and tell myself, come off of the corner, you see me? So, big up Stephen McGregor to the fullest, so I don't say at this it start, you see me, brother?
Yeah, true, I believe you because I remember when this thing kicked off with Bungo, he was one of the first people to step out to the plane and say, yo, man, I defend that thing, yeah. But was it the tremor rhythm that first gave you?
See, like, no, you know them time that, no, really yeah. And truly, them time there with Munga, yo, the man got deep history style. Yeah. No, you don't know them time that we are youth and we're at where I come from, Maxi. So, Munga was like the hottest DJ at the time, you know me, I say, and him step forward and him I say, Big Ship for singer. And me just feel offended because me see myself, still see myself a part of Big Ship. So, me just feel offended and do what me need for do and step out there. Because you don't know, Gary's the thing, you know me, I say, like me and Munga have nothing right now. Because me and him good when me see my heel and blessed and got you. You see me, I say, big up Munga to you, hear that. But you don't know, Gary's thing, go. Me feel like you step on my con. You see me, show me a step back on your con, brother. You see me?
Yeah, brother. Yeah. What was the first tune that gave you your recognition? What was the first tune that made people look and say, all right, let's hear what this brother is saying.
Well, you know, we did dead up on breaking news with him. And a couple of Steve things. And I said the one we give with the break was the dairy of rhythm where I come with. Every day some people try. With them all want to see me fly. It's whatever, it's whatever. Like tell them a summer. Dear, keep the peer. You see what I say? So when I do that song, that's up. I get my first show in New York City. You see what I say? Platinum Kids and them youth. I want to say enough setup me getting a music to you, brother. Cause even that day that I showed it, me and Ryan and them are bridging and just my visa and me get a show in Atlanta. So I was coming from Atlanta tonight as my land.
Because you weren't billed for the show.
Yeah, me never billed. Land, my land and Ryan called me and said, yo, DJ, where you there? And I said, me just a land. Yo, come now. So upon reaching the event, you know me, I said, brother, me is a killer when me reaching, you know, brother. What? Go to all the general. Yo, general, them time that Ryan in the day, you know, because you know Ryan them hearted, brother. You see me?
Yeah.
Ryan them in the day, up on the road with one bag of something, I say, killer, Ray, poor me, no, no, nothing. Me, I come from Atlanta, I just come a foreign. Yeah. You get to me, I say, so when me run out tonight, I just do my thing. But you know, my show consists of, you know, me energy and me aggressive with my thing. So a man good all feel like, say, me business not them thing, me never business not them thing, but you don't know killer the general dog, a man said that you don't know apology car. Even in a 2 day career with even my new DJ and killer the man who see me, I say yes DJ, like how you up the sound clear now, everything, so big up the general, regular, text, yo, make sure the thing up, make sure you work, make sure the people must see you, big up Rodney Price, you know what that Gorilla Gang, JJ all day.
As somebody, me, a diehard dancehall fan, live overseas, I can tell you how people think as far in terms of music is concerned. So some would say where Brahma is inconsistent. It come out with a set of hit tunes, but me being as deep into the music as I am, I know that's not the case.
Yeah.
You're always recording, but the tunes are not reaching and they're not reaching where they're supposed to reach. Not that the content is not there.
Definitely.
Not that the structure is not there. What is the reason? What is the authentic reason? And we don't, when you shed light on this, make sure, you know, you don't lie, but make sure that this is exactly what's happening, because we need to know and your fans need to know exactly why you are not one of the artists at the forefront of dancehall where you're supposed to be. Is it because you're sticking to hardcore dancehall? Is it because you're not you know, devil into the freakiness, like you said, I'm sorry. You know, is that the reason why? Tell us everything. Fill us in exactly why it's taking so long when you should have bust 10 years ago.
Yeah, but I believe so nothing don't happen before the time, first True. And foremost. You see what I'm saying? And with this industry, when we grow for learn now, it's called music business. You know what I'm saying? So business. up and coming out, you know what I mean? I never really take the business side of it too serious. So I'm just young, Max Hill, come off a corner now, I sing some song, me I get money, people ask them want to see me a foreign. So me never really, it was just Brahma, a young youth from the ghetto, uptown with Steve, them a send for me, but me never have no structure around my thing. So it's like, and then you know politics play a lot in that too, brother, because sometimes I depend on all of the juggling them evil. The mother of the rhythm where him and Nicki Minaj the pan. Brother, me have one of the baddest songs upon the rhythm there. How me song upon the rhythm the name again, brother? Meet me upon the way. You see what I say, brother? And I'm not playing my song. So it's like, I get to understand, say, this business is like, this the music business is more business than the music. And I realize that they have to do with talent no more. Because when me I try to compose my thing, then I brother, yo, hold on the night, see me, brother, please. Yeah, when me I try to compose my thing, then, brother, me try to limit myself because I use music as my expression. You see me? And me feel like music is a universal language, dog. You see me? So, you may not talk English. Regular, I go to Europe a couple months ago, brother, and when I run out of Amsterdam, brother, me I sing some song, and nobody in the crowd not talk English, but just the rhythm and the vibe is like an expression where they understand without words. You see me? I say,
so, work with it. Simple.
Yeah, so I feel like politics play a lot. You know that too, brother, because sometimes I depend on the juggling them and chew me and them and a friend. Because I realize that them have a thing in the music now. Them say, okay, Brahma, him say gorilla and him unfriendly. Everywhere him go, one bag a million gorilla out and rare him a smile. But here now, I get to understand another business. When you come smile up with them, brother, them smile with the back for a while, but after that now, them get used to you. I regularly see some youth boy, I laugh up with them and them diss them. So I rather stay in my lane and stay amongst my people and build my thing. You see my brother? True. So if uno want to say, me no get no number one pan chart, fine, me have enough number one in the art. See me just there, how much of my song them you know, you sing word for word, line for me. You have a million youth like you. So brother, I believe nothing happened before the time. As time progresses, and you see, because even though me have some new people step in now, me have S-Lock Entertainment, because as me say around Steven, me never really have my management. I was just a young youth. I make money. I made all over the place. Cartel them rape me. One sign me. Me there. So then rare. But I go do a show in England. I'ma meet some people. You see me and them and Steve. Some transaction back and forth. Cause I was signed to Big Ship at the time. You see me. So him need a manager. Who a manage him things. So me I tell them say me never really have no manager. You see me. Me just did sign a contract with Big Ship as my exclusive producer, which is Steve McGregor. You see me. So got management. Take myself from the industry, because when I just come out, even me here talk about this earlier, I said my voice when I just come out, but it has changed now. Because I know you hear it in terms of melody and you just hear a different Brahma, you see me? So
if you play 2007, take Tremor Rhythm.
Them
just attack. If you take that
and you play a gorilla,
somebody would know that it's the same artist. No way. So that is that Brahma the Bomber.
Yeah.
Young hothead, hungry artist to Brahma. Is that the Brahma Gorilla Rasta? Is that an evolve of the character of the artist? Growth, maturity?
Definitely. More than say growth, maturity. More than definitely say that, because when I stop say Brahma, I say Gorilla. When I say Gorilla, I say Gorilla Rasta, if you can recall. I say Gorilla Dreadlocks Rasta. As a point in my time, if you notice me look different, you know me, so I just come out, me they have the cane road, they have more weight, me did case, you see me?
Yeah,
and now you don't know, find Rastafari, and we find a calm because me define myself, I go down a dark road in terms of certain things, brother. In terms of, I can't do music and me still about certain things, you see me, brother? So, I did have to take with myself from all of that, brother. Study music, go watch the Super Cat them. Because I just love music, and why them could touch me even them time, and why me they even still stand out? Because my delivery never 100 them time, and them know. You get what me say, but why them could touch me them time? Because, man, lyrical, brother, them can't touch my lyrical content. None of them.
That's why
a youth like you will just listen past everything and just listen me. And I said, that youth your body. So, me take with myself from that now, brother. And just go study music, as I said, study the Super Cat them, Sean Paul them, the Buru Bantan them, the Buju Bantan them, the Heineken Moses them, the Barry Salmon them, the Bob Marley them, Zed Speed, you know me, I said, the General Trees them, you know me, I said, the Admiral Bailey them, the Tibet them, you see me, I said, the Licker John them, the Chopper John them, you see me, I said, I can't continue for days, I studied for real, I'm not pretending, you see me, I said, I work on my sound and my delivery, you get what me, I said, so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Moon and definitely say the gorilla thing is that evolved, my mature from Brahma to Bama. It's just a difference. Brahma with a difference. So I just want to let people listen out for me because we have even a new song out now called Man in Jamaica.
Yeah.
That's the new song we are on with now. So you can look out for the video. We just shot the video with New Era promo. You know me, I say, you can look out for that new era production. Sorry.
Yeah.
You can look out for that video there. We have a new song called Give Thanks. We just drop a song for my label called Franco, what name again?
Love me to pieces.
You know me, I say, for the ladies, them, you see me, I say. So, you can look out for that video, come for all of them to next video, Give Thanks video. So, we're there, we are putting in the work, you see me?
Hard work.
Yeah, man, work. But, I mean, even them time, my brother, remember now when we come out, my brother?
Yeah.
More of the people them know this too, you know, brother. Which camera? Any one of them, you know? More of the people them know this. When I come home, I never stop working, you know, people. I never stop work one day. So my friend and I party every day.
Yeah.
From I come out them time, they bust till now.
Yeah.
Every day my record, I get up and try to go hard. But they have the, as I say, it boil down to politics. Now, and through you know them link, you know, smile up with them. You get to me and say, them and say, all right, watch this. May I show you where rich more day. Me and a selector, me and say, brother, how if you sing a song like Man in Jamaica and send come here, you see me? And you go say, me never call you when me send it. So me and say, what do you mean by me never call you? Me have to call you for send it. So me and say, they even listen to the song, me and say, him listen to the song. But me never call him. So what me and call you for? All right, I them think they mash up dancehall music. I watch this now,
very
brother.
Watch this now, brother.
Me even reason with a next selector, because I'm a youth, you know, brother. I like to listen when people talk, you know, brother. That's true. I try to reserve more while, but I feel like I need to speak right now. I just feel for talk.
Yeah.
Me reason with a next selector now, Mike. You see me?
Yeah.
And he must say, he might get the song them, but the song them too much, and he might get too much song and rare. So the song them when play now, I say, so them song the way you play, better than the song them. Take my song, take Bram out. Them song they better than them song. There's some artists, me call them name, or them have hot song.
Yeah.
Women I hear a juggle. You know, man said to me, say, yeah, I love them song, that them song, that big song for real, but me there for play this because me take a thing from around there. So even though I don't really feel a song, rare with them people, rare, but me still have to play it because I take a thing. So you left John Tom around there, so we have a bad song, we can help dance all and help the culture, and we are try push the thing forward from where Shabba them and Super Cat them left the thing. You get to me, I say, no, 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 I do that. I'm not going to do it for 120 grand or 125 grand. That's a mash up dance hall, brother.
It's not just the politics, it's the ignorant mindset that took it. Because you mentioned Shabba and Supercat, 1994. Because we grew up in the best generation of music. Yeah, you understand? They had it up here. I used to, when I lived in America, I used to be able to watch Caribbean Rhythms on a Saturday. And you see Beanie Man, you see this, that. You don't have that no more. You know why? I can tell you why. Because of what you said and because of what I'm saying. The mindset, it took it and it slowly. Because us Jamaicans, we only get one chance. And we have to make something of it. And because of artists and their past decisions, a lot of things happen. Make it a much harder for people like you. Because you see, when Terra Fabulous and Spraga Benz and Frisco Kid and Baby Shaman, Wayne Wonder and all of them had the music on high, it's some artists, greed,
look
stupidity.
Like Frisco Kid, even that way, so look on artists like Frisco Kid.
Yeah.
Frisco Kid are one of the baddest DJ boys and a Frisco Kid. And when them see Frisco, them not act like them see a giant or a veteran.
Yeah.
Yeah, Frisco that. Yeah, man.
Major
a Frisco Kid, this is not tired body girl out of season and she have a little and cute and some something.
We want to joke off a Jacqueline.
Big up Frisco Kid too, because one of the hell of them too, brother. So I understand how over everything where you say. Because even with dancehall and a whole right now, I'm pretty the state of dancehall to me. I kind of feel like, cause brother, I really study, brother, I love dancehall for real. And I'm not
what people don't understand is your job is extremely hard right now.
Yeah.
You can go in the booth and do what you got to do, but guess what? It don't stop right there. And that's what people don't understand. So when they say, yo, I'm to Brahma, Brahma this, Brahma that, they don't understand. There's a lot of people who don't understand the music business, but yet still are part of the music business, but don't belong there. So it makes people like you who still want to stick it out, still want to hold it out.
Yeah.
Long time. All it right. makes it so much harder. So what is it that keeps you going? How does that happen? Where do you get the motivation, the meds? How do you do this?
No, but I mean, but God is good in and I mean, it's a wide world. We live in it's a big world, you know, brother. You know, man, I say, Irish boy, you see me on stage, Rasta. So, Jah is good and me believe in my Christ, you know, man, I say, and him say, a man not go work by the sweat and brew and him not get paid. You see me, I say, so, Even though in Jamaica, they might say I don't work on Ray. When Steve McGregor person or the people who I work with person, so per se, you know, I said, he's a wide world out there, so you have people who gravitate. Big up Tribal King sound system to the fullest from San Diego, you know, I say, yeah. You have songs who go out there in the world right now. Gorilla Dreadlocks Rasta, one of the biggest. Right. Take up, watch out the DJ. Gorilla Dreadlocks, Sila, real talk. Gorilla Dreadlocks Rasta, one of the biggest songs in a Kenya.
Yeah.
Yeah, real talk. Big up ZJ Eno, said Speed. Yeah, yeah, have songs like Cha Cha Boy in a Kenya, we have massive songs.
Wagwan,
so,
Me Darling.
Wagwan, Me Darling, Rising Sun Rhythm. So we have songs who touch people and touch them in the mouth. It might never touch them chart, but it touch them in the mouth.
So the music don't stop in Jamaica.
No, it don't stop in Jamaica. Okay, but okay, what okay. I say, brother, remember, you know, the dance hall something, you know, I'm really glad you forward for do that interview. Remember, I love the dance hall something for real, you know, brother.
Yeah.
Me and one of the youth them where I do this for real, you know, brother. Real, brother, me eat, sleep, dream, everything, I dance all, I'm life, brother.
Yeah,
brother, but me I say, when I pray with some of the music with the money I run with, brother, when I study dance all, and brother, I know this little girl, her name was Maxine.
Yeah.
She, brother.
It's no longer talent, it's not talent anymore.
Brother, when I hear them song there, brother, as a little youth, brother. And when me see me come to an artist, no one do dance hall for real. And when them song they play, the other night me see them run out for one BET Awards. Couple night back, brother, me watch something on the internet. And me see Vivica Fox and some people get up and I sing that because that is what them are them perception of dance hall.
Yeah.
So the songs them some of the man them I do know, brother. It a get to me, brother, because even some of the radio people them and the sound man them, brother. Brother, I don't know if a member saying, brother, member who around the place now, Rihanna, work, something, you know. And what that?
Dancehall,
brother. The white youth, when me, the next youth, when me do him sorry remix, Justin Bieber.
Yeah.
A dancehall, Latin, brother, Billboard, top song.
And then they try to call it, what they call it, tropical.
Tropical, whatever. Crack them attack. Yeah. All I think them are run with.
So, you realize, but guess what, bro? You realize that they skip right past dancehall and call it something else as if it don't exist.
Yeah, but here, what, brother, remember saying, I love this dancehall thing for real. Me see them go to work, what here. When the girl name Miley Cyrus, I wish you want name.
Yeah.
Me see she go a thing and I say, this is twerking. No, no twerk, baby. I wine it name, wine. Broke out, skin out. Them take a thing them and turn it for them. We act like them invented. This is what we are do for real. As a matter of fact, we need to stop touch your thing them. If you never touch your thing them, we need to come. Me not say I represent dancer. Me never say that. But I feel like me apartheid. So we need to come see Bounty Killer, we need to come see Beanie Man, we need to come see Shabba them, come see some people and stop talking about wine and twerk. No, not the name twerk.
I guess what the problem is, right, Kiva came in the star the other day and said that the dancers, right, dancers are taking the thing and selling it cheap, giving it to them and they step back.
Yeah.
And then they do whatever they want with it. They're just all happy right. With the Remember 2 grand.
That
they just grab it the 2 grand, right.
Watch
go buy a drink.
Watch it now.
Good.
Them dance, that's why I big up to Mr. Waki. Remember, I'm a dancer. I never see me go out and in a middle of dancer.
Same thing with the music.
I'm a youngster. I don't know my thing, but watch this. Big up Mr. Waki. Because when I'm a youth, I'm a see Bogo on TV. I never know where I'm really about. Now, you know, when I come in a dance hall, I'm a study about the history. I'm a see what Mr. Waki they all about. Them man, they go out and talk. Remember, Rihanna, I'm a see a Bogo on national TV, now, brother. You get to me, I say, so I realize, yeah, your wet name, dance hall. So you can't have music on it and say a dance hall and girl now broke out, twerk, as you want to say, twerk. You see what I say? So, really and truly, brother, dance hall. So big up Mr. Waki them. So even some of them money, because brother, I'm buying up. When I go to England the other day, I go do a show in a brother. I go to Birmingham, I reason with some youth. What them name again, the youth, I do the show? Paparazzi them. Big up Paparazzi them. The man said to me, so when Bogo come to England as a dancer, brother, the man said the place locked down like a one day DJ come.
Not even DJ, don't even need the microphone.
Remember Bogle no sing no song boy till not the last half, brother.
Yeah.
Get what me I say slang. You get what me I say?
Yeah.
If some of them dancer youth, you know, I just them of us know what time it is. And just know say it's a business and we can't sell out the thing cheap, cause see them sell out Bob cheap, then him never get no receipt. But you don't know Jai so good and Jai so great. You see me I say him thing live on, you see me I say. So I just that's my concept on it, isn't it, brother?
But see, the thing is, your mindset is not something that you can sell or give to somebody. It's not like a fever you could catch. It's not contagious. So how do we get all the artists
you know?
On the same page? You can sit here and talk, but how do you make them listen? How do we get them to understand that it's a team effort? How do we get them there?
That way, I say, nah, go ever up me. You know why? Cause watch now. You see, when me stop, remember tell you, me a Frisco kid a friend, me a Sprague Benz a friend. All of the hell of them who used to do it.
Yeah.
When me see them,
yeah,
me show them utmost respect.
Yeah.
You see, when me talk to them.
Yeah.
If a man a go on tour, for instance, Sprague was the man at the time. Me hear this from Frisco kid mouth. You know me I say.
Yeah.
Him a go on tour, Frisco kid a go and go. Sprague are the man. Come Frisco, me I go over here, so drop everything where you are. The whole dance hall, I carry him with him because him know say I go on good. Remember Frisco never get no book. Frisco tell me say that make him stand up on him foot as an artist, as a man, you know. So big up Sprague Benz.
I have to cut you right there. I have to cut. Make sure you pick up right there. But guess what? You see, Sprague Benz said that same thing about Buju Bantana. Buju. Making con DJ. Right, so it starts a branch. And then Shaba say a ninja man carrying from Towail.
Alright. So watch this. You see some know me attack say now.
Yeah,
watch this now. All of them man from them look out for each other, brother. One thing. Pre-hip hop, the state of hip hop. As soon as a man have a song with it, you see him alright. For instance, Rick Ross have a song with TP and it it. Big song remix, come we are sent for P Diddy, we are sent for Nicki, we are sent for one, we are doing big re. You ever seen an artist boy have no big song and send for nobody about them, I do them send for two of them friend them.
True.
You ever seen a weird collab where you can say, oh this happened? No, them don't like each other really.
True.
You get what
true.
Me I say? True. So watch true. This now, back in the day, but me never want to you, back in the day love Dina Dancehall and Unity. You ever see me and Popcorn then away yet? Me Popcorn, just pray, just hear me I say. Me Popcorn right now. Tattoo yeah, Alka.
Yeah.
Alka. Give me a next name now. Movado. Killer Cartel. Busy.
Yeah.
Appear enemy there, so. Why I got broke out, dog?
For what?
But for what?
What the reason? Sure,
so that's why I said the unity and that's something there, the state of dance. Like, now I'll go forward till the man them realize. So listen to me. You know, so that's something where we are all out. I go and like say, oh, brother, I'm there stage showing a brother. And I go up on stage, you know, brother, you have artists, writers, and appearance, and I go flap, you know, brother. Brother, you have man,
I watch you in acting, and acting say, a man perform from early.
Big up, I acting,
and him time
friend.
This, so, and I wait to see if me flap. Him now wait to see me perform, him I wait to see if me I go flap.
No, big up, I acting. Big look out for the new song in me, I acting, too. Produced by the genius. I think when him, nothing wrong with that coming soon. You see me, I say?
Yeah,
but. As me I say, brother, the industry, brother, no unity, no dead. And I'm not gonna act like say, yo, brother, man, perfect one,
really,
brother.
Yeah.
But me just feel like say, the whole way for fix it, the man, them have Lego them ego. Me see them come in with that thing when them fix things with them. I say, and I say, all right, things are gonna fix. But here, them fix things with them, who are fix it with?
Yeah.
So that means, say, can't fix with me.
Joe.
You don't understand me, I say, gorilla.
Joe.
Say, can't fix with me. So me just stay in a million and stay in a circle.
And it's not like you don't want it to be that way, but if they're not on the same page, it can't work.
No, it work, brother. And here one, you say, oh, me attack, y'all have blown things, I just brama this and lash out upon anybody, you know, brother.
Yeah.
You see me? Who wants me to lash out? Can't say free. Say anything you want to say. You don't know what time it is. A bad man thing, brother. You see me?
True.
But watch another, brother. Real talk, dog. Me, I say, you see the state of dance hall, brother. It never ever fix till the man then just come to a conclusion and say, oh, the hype's up, me, brother. No, go work, brother. And the man over this and Ray. As I say, I not say me perfect too, but man, them have to study the history of the thing and make the thing work because we really have something, brother. Why all of these people, all of the record them, what them do and them think they sound like what we are trying to do and then we not get no credit. I say Snoop Dogg come boy and I not this Snoop Dogg nor nothing.
Yeah.
But Snoop Dogg come boy and come do a reggae album. But brother, remember now?
Yeah.
Snoop Lion. Same name now, Snoop Lion come boy and come do a reggae album one day, my dog. Seen? And who me a raise with? Steve me a raise with and Steve show me say none of the producer them on the album.
Not Jamaican.
But me a watch TV one night and I see Snoop Lion get award for best reggae album. So me a say to myself, say no. Me where they are do dancehall and reggae Snoop that come from, me can't do a hip hop album and sell that. But me have more rights in a reggae than them. Cause me a do this for real, brothers. Me say me love dancehall and me love reggae for real, brother. In closing, we just have to know so we have something, brother. And we have to try to preserve it and try to keep it. You know me, I say, and just try it.
Harness it, dog.
Remember the great them. GGOD, Bad Gorilla Brahma represent.
Any day I don't let it go, no, can't get it back. As you see, everybody take it in.
Yo, yeah, that way so. Says the next thing. If you need to tell them, and me if you tell them, if you tell them. Any day.
Big up, Brahma, every time. Real in-depth interview. Catch all the new songs on. You have a Vivo.
Man, follow me on Instagram. It's Real Gorilla, one word. Real Gorilla. You don't know.
You can't even think straight, man. Yeah. That's cool, though.
Yeah, but you don't know. Follow me on the nice man, now about Broad Man.
Yeah.
You don't know. Follow me on Instagram. You don't know. Real Gorilla. Twitter, Brahma One, Brahma, one word. Facebook, Sean Brahma, Shawnbrammer, one word. You see me? You don't know. Anybody want bookings, they can email prism.marketing.consultant@gmail.com or email slackentertainment@gmail.com. So you don't know, follow me up on IG. You don't know, real gorilla. Yes, Rasta, GGOD, Slack World, Slack Nation, Gorilla.
Still here in Duane Park, Jamaica. We're here with Slack Entertainment, recording artists. Crucial. Talk to them.
Hey, me no Mikey Spice TV, a Crucial G God representing. I'm here to tell them this. Good things come to those who wait, man. I move mountains through fate, pan earth, yeah. I try get mine before it too late. I mean, no care who bad mine or who hate. Get a you, just watch every move you make. Them want to hurt you bad like a toothache. We know the deal. Real recognize real, but me recognize some of them are real fake. I message him a guide me, him a guide me. Every day I him a walk beside me. When darkness are over, him a cover and hide me. No one else, me put above the Almighty. Jah him a guide me. Hey man, I'm on a Crucial G God, you know. I represent for Mikey Spice TV, and you don't know the thing going on.
Money rise up in armor. One can't understand me, I'm ready for the drama. Tell them send me head sick and I know some of the bomber. How many them a feel up in corner?
Crucial, rifling up on my bed at night time. Then you think we have been up like a night sign. GG, yo. Hey, Crucial, don't know, look out for the gorilla.
In our life, yo, we never scared yet.
Yo.
Limited cost, Rasta. 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 Limited c